I'm standing here in our church foyer, and I'm thinking about our Sunday service that is coming up. I'm thinking about Launch Sunday and the concept of kicking things off, of getting things started in the fall. And this week I've been reflecting on some of the stories of ancient Israel, the story specifically of Passover, where God called his people out of the slavery of Egypt, and he caused a plague to come upon the Egyptians of killing their firstborn. Now, God protected his people because they identified with him and took the sign of the blood and put on the doorpost of their home. And they were not subject to that plague that God had sent. Well, God frees them from captivity after 430 years and takes them from the captivity into the future that they have, from one place to another. And God calls them to remember this moment of Passover, remember the Exodus, by setting up a feast that would be celebrated through all generations called the Feast of Passover. And it was a place to mark, to remember, and to celebrate the things that God has done. It was a moment in time of crossing over from one season to the next. Here's really where we find ourselves now, crossing over in seasons in the natural, and I believe in the spiritual too. Our church can cross over into a new season. You see, Sherry and I have been leading this church for now 16 months, and it's a joy, it's an honor, it's a pleasure. It's not easy, but we believe that God's called us here to take this church into the new day and the new future that it has. And so as we come to this Sunday, I'm very excited because I think a Sunday like this is in some ways like the way God called Israel to celebrate and remember and to cross over from one to the next. This is a pinnacle Sunday. So if you're part of Sonrise Church, if you're a friend of Sonrise Church, I invite you to come be here for Launch Sunday. Be here as we see what God wants to do in our midst, as he wants to challenge us, as he wants to sharpen us, as he wants to set us in a new season as we come into this fall. A number of events are going to be happening in the course of this week and the next week. Senior youth is starting on Friday. Junior youth is starting on Friday. Our single moms ministry, our community groups will be launching. And we have a class called Engage Class that if you're new with us, we want you to come to September 17th, right after church at 12 p.m. But this Sunday and this season, there's something that God is stirring. So I call you to join with us Sunday morning. If you've been gone in the summer, this is a perfect time to recommit to God and recommit to your church and say, God, I'm here for the next season. I'm here for what you want to do. We also have an exciting announcement that's coming this Sunday, something we've been waiting for and something that God has really surprised us because we saw his hand in it so much. So be here on Sunday for a special announcement that's going to come. We'd love you to join us for prayer at 9:30. We're located on Highway 10 and 188 in Surrey, and we'd love for you to be a part of Sunrise Church. God bless. Have a great week.